My understanding is it was never a tradition that you couldn't walk on it. It just that when the building first went up in 1963 and that was there, it was so brand new that people just wouldn't walk on it. This, I guess, out of a sign of respect because it was the brother's seal.
Well, the tradition basically is to not step on the seal.
Everybody goes around it in the hall and nobody's supposed to touch it. Nobody really does.
The building was built in 1963. The first class started in 61. They used the old annex and the Corriezu Center that we call now. And then in 1963, this building opened up. And the first class, which would be the class of 65, just took it upon themselves, basically, to not step on the seal in honor of the Brothers of the Sacred Heart, who actually established a school. It's been that way ever since. No rule or regulation. It's just a tradition that was started by the students, and it's continued.
What is rumored to happen if somebody steps on the seal?
First the world explodes. A capsule descends downward.
That's like the catapult is gonna, you know, put, that's why the skylights above is gonna put you right out through the other side.
There's actually a big hand that comes up and pulls them down into the earth.
And if there's any surviving people and there's some meteors like comet, they explode like little chunks.
Yeah.
Your legs like fall off.
What is tradition? What does that mean in this context?
Well, in this context, it's like a sort of a thing that we keep doing to show respect towards our school and like to show that we're proud of attending the school.
Oh, I think it's pretty good and strong because I think it's, when you see how the kids react when other people walk on it or when workers come through and they have carts and things, they go over and everybody reacts right away like, oh, they're walking over God. We're kind of like, it's because it's such a sacred thing.
Have you ever heard of seal jumping?
Yes.
Seal jumping is when people come to the school after hours and they run and jump over the seal.
And like, it looks pretty fun.
Does it sound like it would be a good game?
Probably not.
Why not?
Because there's such high stakes.
My name is Lance Flunkflip Johnson. I am a 6-year senior, 2014. What up? Anyway, I am a champion front flip seal jumper.
My name is Timmy Henderson, and I'm in the freshman St. Joe's class of 2017. And I really don't see what the big deal about jumping over the seal is.
So yeah, those freshmen, like trying to jump over my seal.
Do you have any anxiety going into your first jump?
Nah, I'm really confident about this one because I know that there's nothing behind it and it'll be just really easy.
Don't do it. Takes years of experience.
Can't wait for this, because down that hall is my ticket to glory. Because once I jump over that seal, I'm going to be the youngest one to ever successfully complete that.
Stay off the seal.